What's up, mainframers? Ever try to boot up the Hercules emulator and you just stare at the screen and wonder, how do I do this again? Well, that's okay, it happens to me all the time. And in this video, I'm gonna show you how to fire up the Hercules emulator, how to log in and log off MVS 3.8 the right way. If you haven't already installed the Hercules emulator with MVS 3.8 TK5, I got a video for you right above. All you got to do is click on that and follow the instructions and you can start your mainframe journey today. So come along and follow me and let's get started. So now to run the Hercules emulator, I had installed it in my C MVS, MVS TK5 folder, and I double click on MVS.bat, and that will execute the Hercules emulator. And if I get this window, just say run anyways, if we're good, and just let Hercules run. As soon as you see the cat and the TK5, you're good to go. Now I need to run the WC3270. I double click on the MVS shortcut. Now when I'm in TK5, I just hit enter, type user ID is Herc01. And see you later is the password, hit enter. Just a reminder, once you start seeing asterisks like that, just hit enter. Because the system is waiting for your answer. And that's it. You're logged in to the ISPS primary menu. Now to shut it down, I do equal X on the TSO command line. Hey, don't just close the window. Logging off clean keeps your system happy and avoids trouble later in the future. So on the TSO command line, I type shut down. Hit enter. Now, as soon as I hit the shutdown, the Hercules emulator starts to run its shutdown process. Good. Now I can go back to the 3270 in my TSO session, type log off. And you can just shut down this window. Let Hercules finish its thing. For Windows, it should shut off on its own. And once it's done, that's it. If this video saved you a headache or two, I'd like to ask you to smash the like and subscribe button down below, as I will be posting more mainframe related tutorials coming your way. That's it for today's tutorial. I hope this makes your MVS 3.8 journey nice and smooth and simple. So thank you very much for hanging out with me, and I will see you later.